In the energy quadrant, crude oil was quiet, but natural gas had a little bit of a move, up a little bit more than a half of 1%. We're now up 4 of the last 7 sessions. It hasn't been much of a move on a price or percentage basis, but it does look like a little bit of basing at a time of the year when natural gas tends to fall. But given the EIA data that we got this morning, a 91 billion cubic foot draw is under the 5-year average for the build versus draw that we get at this time of year. So usually the draw is much larger than that 91 billion cubic foot draw that we got this morning. So that was a little bit of a bearish factor, but it didn't really budge prices at all overall. Now, when looking at natural gas, you're obviously looking at weather and cold coming across the Great Lakes and the Northeast, but the rest of the country is expected to be mild. So demand over the next week or so is expected to remain on the moderate to slightly elevated side. But overall, again, the mild weather that we're getting across the South and the Midwest seems to be offsetting this push. That is notwithstanding the predictions by AccuWeather meteorologists that we could be in for a polar vortex event toward the end of January, which is warm air above the polar vortex. Polar vortex is cold air that sits both above the northern ice cap and the southern ice cap. If that warm air forms, it breaks that sort of bubble the vortex is in and shoots more cold weather down, causing snow and below average temperatures. Right now, they're predicting that this could happen, that there is some activity. We're not seeing it as of yet, so it's not something that's affecting natural gas prices at this point. But if it did happen, you could see a pretty decent spike in the natural gas futures contract. And then the seasonality always coming into play with commodities. Seasonal pressure on prices is kind of in contrast to the low inventories we have right now. The seasonality tends to push prices lower in toward the end of February in the natural gas contract, but currently we're 464 billion cubic feet below the 5-year average of inventories, and we are 204 billion cubic feet below the inventories for this time last year. So overall, less inventories, mild to slightly cold weather, leaving natural gas prices in a basing formation, but not yet in a rally.